Good morning friends, today we are going to discuss about our topic estimation or round off. Estimation means if we don't know about the exact thing and we are giving any approximate idea, that is called round off. For example, if somebody asks about your weight, ki what's your weight, then you will tell ki approx 40 kg, but you don't know the real weight. Whenever you weigh yourself, your real weight is 42 kg. But idea you have given your approximate weight, that you don't know the actual one. So that is called estimation. When we don't know about the real things, real number, and we are giving an idea near about it, that is called estimation. And friends, now how to estimate the number? Here one thing we have to remember only, if any number is less than 5, that number convert into 0. For example, if 1, then convert into 0, 2 convert into 0, 3 convert into 0, 4 convert into 0. And if any number more than 5, then we will take its next digit, that's mean plus 1. If the 6 is there, then we take its tens. 7, same, it's 10. 8, 10 and 9, 10. But now the question arises, if the question is adjunct 5, then only we consider its next digit. Now I'm going to explain this one with the help of example. For example, you have a number 12. Now 12 is near to 10, so we will take the estimate of 12 is 10. If another number is 18, 18 is near to 20, so its estimation is 20. Now the question arises and the confusion create whenever the number is 15. When we observe the 15, it's equidistant from the 10 and 20. In this case, friends, we have to take its near to 20. We will take the estimation of 20. So friends, here we have done this one on the behalf of one rule. What is that rule? If whatever the number we are going to estimate, we have to observe that number. Now in the case of nearest 10, if we are going to take the estimate of any number nearest 10, for example, I have a number 2, 8, 9, 3, and I have to take the round of this number. First, nearest tens. When you are going to estimate nearest 10, we have to observe always unit place. Which place we have to observe? Unit place. If the unit place is less than 5, then we consider it as 0 and the tens place will remain same. So here the round of this number is nearest 10 is 2890. There is no change in tens place. Why? Because the unit place is less than 5. Now whenever we are going to observe round of hundreds place, to take the round of 100 plates, we have to observe it tens place. If the tens place is 5 or more than 5, then plus 1 in 100 place. If less than 5, then 100 place will remain same. So here the 9 is more than 5, so we will add 1 in 8. Now the number estimation is 2900. Okay friends, now if we are going to take the estimation nearest 1000, if we are taking the estimation nearest 1000, we have to observe its hundredth place. Which place we have to observe? 100th place. Same rule, if the 100th place is 5 or more than 5, then plus 1 in 1000. If is it less than 5, then 1000 place will remain same. Here the 100th place is 8 and 8 is more than 5. So what we will do here? Plus 1 and the rest digit convert in 0. So the round off is 3000. Now we have discussed here how to round off nearest 10, 100 and 1000. In short, I am going to again write the rules. First, whenever we are taking the nearest tens, so which digit we have to observe? In the case of tense place, we have to observe it ones place. And what condition we should follow here? The ones place if 5 or more than 5. Then plus 1 where? In tense place. Plus 1 in tense place. Okay. In the case of 100 place, which digit we have to observe? We have to observe its tens place. Same rule, if the tens place is 5 or more than 5, then we plus 1 in 100. And if the value is less than 5, then the 100 place will remain same. 100 place will remain same. Same thing in case of 1000. If the 1000, to take the round of 1000 place, which unit we have to observe here? Which place we have to observe here? 100 place. We have to observe its hundreds place. If the hundreds place is 5 or more than 5, then plus 1 in 1000. If less than, then 1000 places remain same. Now here, to clear, we are going to take some more example that it make us more clear. We have to estimate nearest 10. When we have to estimate nearest 10, always observe its ones place or unit place. The same rule, if the unit place is 5 or more than 5. So here, how many numbers have unit place 5 or more than 5? These numbers have unit place 5 or more than 5. So what we will do here? We will plus 1 in tens place. So 59, it estimate is 60. 65, estimate 70. 19, estimate 20. 85, estimate 90. 36, estimate 40. What we have done here? Plus 1 in tens place and the unit place convert in 0. Now, if the unit place is less than 5, then the tens place will remain same. So 23, 20. 321. So it will 320. Now, this number is 3-digit number. So whenever we take the round of tens place, the before digit will remain same and we will write that digit as it is. There is no change. And we will write the tens place if more than 5 plus 1, less than 5 same, and after that place the rest convert in 0. Same here, 43, its round off is 40. Now here we are going to discuss about the exercise number 1.4, that behalf of estimation. Exercise 1.4, question number first. In this question, what we have to do, students, we have to take first estimation and then after there we have to find out their sum. So the first question is 59 plus 23. Here we can solve this question in two ways. First we do the sum and then after take the estimation, and second method, first take the estimation and then after add. How? Now 59 is nearest to 60. So here the round of 59 is 60. 23 round off is 20 and their sum is 80. This is the first method. Now the second method, first add 59 and 23. 82. And what is the round of 82? That is 80. What we observe, in the both case we get the same round of 80 and 80. Understood, friends? Now move on another example. If its second part, that is 65 plus 321. 65 round of 70, because 5, then 5 we plus 1 in tens, then 321, its round off is 320 and their sum is 390. This is the estimation. It's third part. 19 plus 85. 19 round of is 20. 85 round of is 90. And their sum is 110. Last part of question number 1, that is fourth part. 36 plus 43. 36 round of 40 and 43 round of 40. Because 36 is more than 5, then it will take the next one. Their sum is 80. Here they have given the estimation nearest 10. If the question is given on the behalf of nearest 100, then how to solve in that case? That is our question number 2nd. Estimate the following sum nearest 100. So the question is given: 173 plus 58. So 173, we have to take the estimation nearest 100. So when we have to take the estimate nearest 100, when we take the estimation nearest 100, we have to observe it tens place. Here the tens place is more than 5. So what we will do? Plus 1 in 100. So its estimation is 200. Now students, here the question arises, ki this 58 is only given in 2 digits. That means our 100 place is 0. When we take the estimate of 100 place, we have to observe it tens place. Tens place is 5. So what we will do? Plus 1 here. If plus 1 is here, then its estimation is 100, because 58 is nearest to 100. So estimate of 58 is 100. Now their sum is 300. Now in question they told you have to find out their actual sum also. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 1 carry, 7, 5, 12 plus 1, 13, 1 plus 1, 2. Shouldn't here it rectify this one? No. Because if we take the round of actual sum, then we not get the 300. But if first we round off, then we add, then we get the answer 300. Now one more, another example. Third part of question number 2nd. Here they have given 4 numbers to us and we have to take the estimate nearest 100. So first is 287 plus 1891 plus 980 and 437. Now their estimation is, if we take the estimation of 287, so 880 is, that's when estimation is 300. Here is 9, that's mean 1900. 8, that's mean 1000. Why 1000? Here, look at here. 980, because we are taking estimation of 100, so we have to observe it tens place. And students, when we take the estimation plus 1 in 100 and rest convert in 0. So these 2 to convert in 0, for 9 plus 1, 10. So the estimation is 1000. 437, 3, 3 is less than 5, so the estimation is 400. Now do the addition, 0, 0, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 plus 4, 16, 1, 2 and 1 carry, 3. Now the addition is 3600, and this tool students, we have to find out the actual sum. And then after we have to compare with actual sum also. When we find out its actual sum, we get the answer 3595. And when we take the round of this number, it's nears to 3600. So here the estimation is correct. Now the rest part of this question, question number 2nd, that you have to do by yourself. Now move on question number 3rd. In question number 3rd, we have to take the estimation and the sum of the estimation nearest 1000. When we take the nearest 1000, we have to observe its 100th place. The numbers are, the first part is 35,446 plus 39,802. I remind you again, students, whenever you are going to take round of nearest 1000, observe its 100th place. If the 100th place is 5 or more than 5, then plus 1 in 1000th place. If less than 5, then the 1000th place will remain same. So here is 4. 4 is less than 5. So the 1000th place remains same and the round off is 35,000. Here 8. 8 is more than 5. So we add 1. 39 plus 1. 40. The estimation is 40,000. And there are some 75,000. In this question, they didn't ask about the actual sum, so no need to find out its actual. We have to find out only its estimation. Now, one more part from this question, that is third part. 21,397. 27,807. 42,505. Now, observe it. What you observe here, that's here the 100th place is 3, so round off is 21,000. 8, that means plus 1, 27 plus 1, 28,000. Here is 5 then plus 1, 42 plus 1, 43,000. And there's some 92,000. Check it. 8, 9 plus 3, 12, 1 carry, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Here the estimated sum is 92,000. Now students, we are going to discuss about the question number 4. In question number 1st, 2nd and 3rd, we have find out only the sum, additions. Now we have to find out the estimated subtraction and we have to find out the difference of these two. Question number 4. Make an estimate of the following and compare your result with actual difference. So here we are going to solve its first part. In first part they have given 3521 minus 613. And this two number you have to estimate on first nearest 10 and second nearest 100. In both case we have to solve this one. Now first we take the estimation nearest 10. When we take the estimation nearest 10, we have to observe only its units place. So here the estimation is 3520 and 3, that means 610. And if we take their difference, 0, 2 minus 1, 1, 15 minus 6, 9, then 2. Now check the actual, that is 11. 11 minus 3, 8, 2, 1 minus 1, 0, 15 minus 6, 9 and 2. What we observe here, when we take the estimation of 2908, their estimation is 2910. That's mean that estimated difference is correct. Now we take the same number nearest 100, 3521 and 613. If we are going to take the round of nearest 100, observe its tens place. So here is 3500 and 600. So estimated difference is 15 minus 6, 9, 2900. And the actual is 2908. When we estimate it nearest 100, then also we get the same answer. In the both case, our estimation is correct, our round off is correct. And the rest part of question number 4, students, you try by yourself. If you face any kind of doubt, any difficulty, you can ask. Thank you, students.